finish. Back at Richmond International Raceway, you think Jack Sprague was hot? Take a look, he lights it up here, flames and fire from beneath his net zero Chevrolet. And listen to these fans. He has basically set the rear of the truck on fire, trying to get the victory lane.
Doc, I call that a burnout.
Now that, my friends, look at the scorching in the back of the truck. And Sprague.